What do the following tricks have in common? It doesn't matter if you're doing a dark slide, back roll handrag, or a moon slide. The one thing they all have in common is the kite steering, where you steer your kite past 12 to get a suspended flight. You want to be floating just over the water with only your board touching it. So we're going to break this trick down in three parts, which is the pop, the suspended flight, and the down loop.